I love my new Google TV experience on the Realme 4K Smart Google TV Stick, but the only problem that I have is I do not have a pointer on the screen. I'm used to using my LG Magic Motion remote control, and this has a pointer, and this makes navigation very easy as well as typing things very fast. Now today I will show you how I added a pointer to my Google TV experience, and I did that by using this. This is an Air Mouse remote control. I have a full review of this remote control that I bought for around 1000 Kenya shillings. So I'm not going to repeat myself, but I'm just going to show you how I connected it to my Realme 4K Smart Google TV Stick. To connect it, I will need such a cable. This is a micro USB OTG cable. My Realme TV Stick has a micro USB port, and so I bought a cable with a micro USB port. So just beware, if your streaming stick has a USB Type-C port, you will need to purchase a compatible cable. So I'll just connect this end to my streaming stick, like that. And then the other end I will connect to my power source, like that. And now I need to connect the receiver for the remote control to this other end. With the receiver connected to the streaming stick, I can do a lot more functions with this remote control. I can increase the volume and do other things, but the major thing is the pointer, and I just need to press this button over here for the pointer to appear on the screen. And now with the gyroscope pointer, I can have much better navigation control on the screen. And you can watch my full review of this remote control in the description below, as well as on the top right corner of your screen. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.